up, guys? Casey with QBR back with Champs Vlog number 2. I don't know what the date is today. I don't even try to know anymore. It's the first week of June. We're out here at the what looks like KBS Motorsports National Event. We've got CCRA, we've got Top Bowl, we've got Pro ET, Foot Rec, whatever it is, junior dragsters, motorcycles, got everything. Show them where we're at down here. We're down here by the sand tracks. But we got a bunch of class racing. We're feeling he's going to get a whole lot of that on the new GoPro. And we'll see what happens here.
Really?
Showing me apartments. Top defense, walk right in.
We're having a good time out here. What do you think, Brandon?
I need
a nap. He said he needs a nap. He ate. Yeah, we're going in the second round.
I took my nap at the tree the other day.
Oh.
Second round, anyway.
Oh, yes. What was you doing?
I was in the woods, man.
What were you doing in the woods? What kind of dance were you doing in the woods? Hey, Casey, don't suck.
Thank you. Got them both through. $700. Reason there was an and sign in that slip, but Sydney Murphy had me on the tree and at the other end anyway, so I just figured that it didn't matter. Here comes Dylan. Oh, there he goes. Good thing I turned it on. He ain't gonna help me.
Oh, hi!
What Brandon did?
A1. Hey, we're down there reacting it.
That first round, but he red lighted and legged it out, dead one. friend just finally hit the red light. I don't know how red it was, but it couldn't have been that bad. And then went a thigh under. I'd have totally had him if I was any green, I think. We'll see what Dylan says with the ticket.
All right, Casey. We're obviously loading up in the dark, so do we have any good news?
Fourth round exit.
For all three of us?
Yeah, for all of us.
Yeah.
Sydney Murphy got me twice.
Generator ran out of gas. Ain't got no lights.
I don't know what it is about this year. I can't get past fourth round to save my life. Actually, no, I got a fifth round one time, but still. So, still looking for some good to happen. Because it seems like none of us can ever get any luck.
No.
But, better than sitting at home.
Yeah, I'm just aggravated. And I really am. Can't hit the tree to save my life.
Well, then, so I made my run, and I was 10 red on it, which maybe or maybe not. I mean, that's a lot to vary from what I've been set up all night. But then Brandon goes down right after me, and all the lights go out of the track. And then my one ticket had dollar signs and signs on it. So, I don't know. I mean, it is what it is. No point making excuses.
No.
But car ran good.
Yeah, car's nasty. Brandon's is the only one that didn't run good. No, I'm just kidding. So, yeah. Don't know. We're having another vlog. I think I'm going to retire for a few weeks. May just send Casey solo with the GoPro.
Better than sitting at home.
I reckon. All right, well...